goodness, you guys. I'm just like floored. Today I got two packages, and one I know, this one is from Irene, and she asked for my address because she wanted to send me a rack, so that's going to be a rack. And then this one I wasn't sure. I thought this was going to be a ticket swap package, but it's not. It's from a really sweet lady named Pamela, and her YouTube channel is Dakota Dawn 7553, and the letter is just so sweet about how she appreciates my Rolodex cards a day, and she hasn't missed any. I should be sending you something. And she sent me things that's from her stash. She is a first grade teacher like I was, and next year she'll be a teacher for 40 years, and that's when she's finally going to retire. Well, oh my gosh, I'm just so impressed. That I'm just so touched. I don't even know what's in here yet. But there's something about Technique Tuesday. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? And she said she remembered my address from sending to Mary. Look at this. It just packed. Packed, packed, packed. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, a CD. I think she said something about that. Holy cow. Okay, so she was a member of... Technique Junkies. She doesn't even know if they're still around. And she had this CD on Technique. So, oh, I can't wait to watch that. Oh, and a stencil. I love stencils. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at the letters and the vintage pictures and stickers. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This will be great for the art, the mail art, too. Oh, that is so cool. Now, this is artsy. I've never seen this. That is great. Ephemera. Okay, oh, here's the CD. I can't wait to watch that. She said it's been sitting around. Things she bought and then she hasn't used. Oh, pretty flowers. Oh, and look at the snowflake rubber ones. This would be good for my Christmas cards. Ooh, what is this? Oh, look at these little tiny folders. Ooh, they'd be great to journal on my cards with. And tags, like journal spots. Oh, these are really great. You know what I like to use these for, too, is address labels, like on mail art. Very cool. I love that. Oh, and some more of these things like Terry sent me. These are by Glitz. They are epoxy words. I love that. Ooh, okay, I'll look at them all later. Oh, and some napkins. Oh, and this is a variety of napkins. Oh, there's several. There's this one. And then that one. Oh, I like that with the stamps. Oh, my goodness, girl. Oh, look at that with the bird. Beautiful, beautiful. I'm just blown away. So pretty. Hydrangea, no, lilacs. Ooh, can't wait. They'll be coming out soon. Oh, aren't they pretty? I love napkins. Napkins are so much fun to play with. Ooh, and look at this bag of goodies. Ooh, a bottle cap. Did you do that one? And charms. And oh my gosh. Here's one that says happy birthday. And mail. Oh, this is great. Oh, and a little bottle of like glitter. Very pretty. Oh, the skeleton. This is a great little bag of goodies. Love that. And oh, rub one letters. Jenny Boland. Oh, this will be good too to use on my art cards. Oh, and look. Look what she sent me. And I just got one of these. But I got, you know, the L for Linda. That is so cool. And what does it say? Accept, no, wait, does it say up here? Accept no others. Seal with red wax. Accept no others. I like that official. Very cool. And that one's by Seven Gypsy. Oh, look at these. I don't have anything like that. And some glitter paper. Oh, oh. Aren't they pretty? I don't have anything like that. What is this? Oh, these are corners, photo corners. Aren't they pretty? Ooh, look at that. Those look like the real deal. Those are so pretty. Oh my goodness. And this fishnet. Ooh, that is great. I love that. Thank you. And then this pretty paper. It's like crepe paper. Oh, look, and there's four colors. That's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh my goodness. And then another package full of, oh, and some more Penn State. That's where my niece went to college, and she having her wedding there next August, I think. Oh my goodness. I'm overwhelmed. Just such a nice surprise rack. And then, ooh, these are really neat little tabs. Oh, sequins, they're called sequins. Ooh, look at this. This is fun. Fun, fun, fun. Ooh, that is going to be on something. I love that. Oh, and Heidi swapped snowflakes. Oh, and little wooden dominoes. Those are cute. And some bling. Very pretty. Oh, I love that. Red. My goodness, this bag is full. And some, these are metal signs. Very cute. Very, very. Oh my goodness, look at these. These are really dried flowers, dried botanicals. Those are beautiful. Oh my goodness. Well, I don't even know what to say except thank you, thank you, thank you. This is wonderful. And I will truly be thinking about you when I'm doing my art cards and your last year teaching. Oh, it isn't easy. It isn't easy to stop, but boy, when you stop, you're like, oh, I could do it. But thank you, dear, so much. And it's Pamela, and her YouTube is Dakota Dawn. All right, so I think I'm gonna do Irene's video in another one. But thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.